Hey, welcome to the Gondola Getaway. One of our newest treats that we are serving, we've been doing this for a little while, is the famous Italian cannoli. We think we make maybe the best cannolis in all of the Los Angeles basin. And here's why. Just like with the gondolas, we send gondoliers over to Italy to learn how to row, and we want authenticity. We go every single year and bring back the culture and put it right back here in the bay. We call this the Gondoli Cannoli. And what we do is we ship these shells over from Sicily. We ship the cream over from Sicily, and then we build them here for our customers. So I'm gonna take you through the building of a cannoli. So we start with the shell. We get the cream. We're gonna stuff one side with it, and then we're gonna fill the other side with it. And now you've got a stuffed cannoli. Pretty good as is. Most people would say, hey, thanks for the cannoli, but no, not here. We go a little bit farther. We take the pistachio and we cover one side with pistachio. We get this baby rolling into our little container, our little gondola, so to speak. We sprinkle a little bit of powdered sugar. We put a little candied orange piece in there, and then we can even top it off, if you like, with a maraschino cherry. Now that is a cannoli. And one of the greatest things about these cannolis is how beautiful they look, how authentic they are, and how great they taste. One of the great things is trying to work on that crunch of the cannoli. These being so fresh, it tastes and looks and sounds like this.
Holy cannoli!
We serve these to the customers, but we also serve it to the community. The community comes in and they order their cannolis now from us. We just did a party for 25 last night, party for 25 last week, and I expect some more coming, because the word on the street, if you need a cannoli, you come to the Gondola Getaway.